Welcome to today's embodiment practice. You might need a bolster or a towel or blanket that you can roll up into this relative shape. You'll lay it down on the floor or on a mat, and then lay your body across it, the chest on top of the bolster. So shoulder blades and chest are being supported. My legs are long, arms out in a cactus shape. Make sure that the towel or bolster isn't in your low back. Instead, it's supporting upper back and chest. And you can soften or close your eyes. Let your whole body soften into this shape, bringing your full attention to the here and now. Tap into your breath as you inhale, belly and chest will rise. As you exhale, they will soften. You're welcome to stay here for several minutes or longer, depending on how much time you have. If you'd like a mantra to focus on, you can repeat after me in your mind. Inhale, my heart opens. Exhale, I invite joy into my heart. Inhale, my heart opens. Exhale, I invite joy into my heart. Inhale, my heart opens. Exhale, I invite joy into my heart. The mantra in your mind with your breath. Whenever you feel complete, you're welcome to slowly get up and go on about your day.